Yes, indeed. You can't imagine a life without electricity now. It's a different time.
Yeah,
I mean, no computer, so you had to have books. You could probably book from time to time. Globes was always important.
Mm-hmm.